Oh shit, we got Zerg. Dude, it's funny. This guy. He's like a massive cheeser. But last time we played him, he did like two base Hydra, and that's when I was when Bacchus wanted me to do Charge Blitz and Prism only. And it worked because this guy went two base Hydra, so I just aim with him with Charge Blitz. Where the fuck do you proxy on this map though? Fuck me, actually. This is like the most unfortunate thing. We finally get a Zerg, but we get the map where like, what? Would that even be considered the proxy, you know? Like, the map is so small, but what is a proxy even? The fuck is this? This is a scam. It's actually funny. Like, this is technically just my fifth base, but that's his fourth. That's the only bases they are. Like, what is a proxy base on this map, dude? Yeah, I guess that one. But it's technically his fourth. Maybe it's not his fourth. Maybe it's like his fifth or sixth. But yeah, I guess we'll do. Maybe this one is better. I don't know. We'll try this one. So dumb. Oh, he's playing Gasless? It's good for me, that means I can't get Link flooded. Sign me up. Actually, let's not take this gas. Let's not take this gas at all. Think of it like a proxy Star Gator Wars. Sounds good to me. It's so ghetto, actually. My natural isn't even finished yet. Yeah, imagine if he tries to take it and it's mined out. That's a dream, I guess. It's going great so far. I don't know what he's gonna think when he sees that. We don't care, I guess. Gonna have a ridiculous. We're already at 51 workers. Dude, he's like shitting his pants, making spines and shit. What the fuck? This has Roach Horn though. Wait, I have so much money. I'm not used to it. Because I feel like I'm mentally on two bases, you know? But I'm on three. Gotta spend your money, Pili Pili. We're gonna do two base Blink Stalker plus two, Heart of the Swarm style. This base is getting completely unnoticed, so that's perfect. I should never even check if he has this base. If he has this base, it's kind of awkward. Alright, well, we'll have perfect saturation. Just need a couple more probes. He does have his base. The thing is, we can still technically lose, because, like, what we're doing is far from ideal. So even though this base completely got away with this crime. This pillar is so weird. Oh, we also don't have Robo. But I guess we don't need Robo since we have Pylons next to him. Smash Road Traveler. I guess we gotta take fourth. I can't believe he's like droning up so hard knowing that, you know, I don't have a third. Okay, I think the card's on the table now. Probably need disruptors. Well, it's working for now. Oops. Slowly but surely we can trade well. Charge would also be nice, actually. He has a lot of macro. It's so funny. It's like such a Heart of the Swarm vibe. Is this Lurkers already? It is. Wouldn't hurt to get Dark Templars, I guess. Got him. Oh, I'm choking, 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 choking. That's fine. My hotkeys were questionable at the time. Well, that worked out beautifully, actually. Never stood a chance, bro. I can't believe how this guy played, though. Like, not only he never scouted my proxy base, but the whole premise of what he was doing was really dumb, I think. What's up, Sharky? Like, the fact how many drones he made. I guess he saw Forge. But he was just, like, playing like it's normal. Kept adding... He was just droning up. Like, I have a proxy base. Like, I made my third before his third, I think. And I didn't even have more workers, you know? Yeah, my third was, like, pretty much the same timing as his third. But he just blindly droned up non-stop. Like, he just ruled out the possibility of two base all incomplete, even though he saw no gas. I mean, he saw Forge, but maybe it's, like, plus one, 7 gate or something. He's just like, fuck it, I'm making 58 workers. What a legend. Funny. But this setup was so nice eventually when I had cannons here too. Like, I just kept attacking with stalkers, and if he chases me, I have sentries and stuff. He tried a couple of times. His link speed was also really late. Had 72 workers. Well, that's as good as it gets. Very nice.